everybody, it's Trent Austin, Austin Custom Brass. Gonna record a Bach 37. We just got in stock. It's from the early part of the strike. Around 620,000 is this one. It plays awesome, actually. It's kind of a surprise to me because most of the Bach strike horns I've never really liked. This has a really good sound, richness. Check it out. That's the only one that's kind of eh. Bye.